All right, so I put one of my books underneath the PlayStation to where it's perfectly centered. Granted, it'll still heat up, but the book has come in handy when it came to pretty much when I was playing on the 360. I always put the book underneath and just to make sure, it didn't heat up too much. So maybe it'll work with this one too. I doubt it, but
This
you
time
never
it's
know.
gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there, the fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, this screams bad. Oh, shit. Can they climb? Nice. Well, get through that one. Damn, that thing doesn't die on instant fire. Let's try that again. All right, let's see. What do I have? 5 arrows. 7 arrows. I'll use the arrows on the runner since they're instant kill. Seems like you're the last one, Fatso.
Damn it, so damn.
Whoa, you keep it going?
Follow me.
Wow, that didn't kill it. Horseshit. I keep forgetting it says press X. I gotta admit, that was a pretty good. Oh, that was a car right there, never mind. Really? Both of my bows broke on you? Really? That is not the best option at all. There might be something useful. I would want to try and sneak up on them and kill them like that, but I'm not even sure if that will even work because of how big they are.
Oh.
I know, right?
All right, you think you can shove that crate down?